Having come down from Berlin to Munich, I am now heading out towards Grossglockner. I will have to cross the Austrian border, over Grossglockner, and then hoping to head towards a camping place called Camping Linderhof am See. Finally packed and ready. My goal today is Grossglockner in Austria. Leaving the beauties of Munich behind, I packed up and headed toward the Austrian border. The summers here are gorgeous, and they certainly do bring out the best in people. Well, I've just got my ticket to put on the window here. That lets me go over into Austria. And if you just look at the view of this petrol, where this petrol station is situated. So cool with the mountains in the backdrop there. What a lovely, lovely little lake. Surrounded by mountains. See that river, beautiful. Glacial waters, I think. Entschuldigung. Hi, do you speak German or English?
From here.
I want to go through there. Do we pay at the gate or do we have to get a ticket somewhere else?
You pay at the gate.
Pay at the gate.
Yeah.
Alright.
You will drive to Osterol?
I'm going over and to Salzburg. Sorry?
Osterol.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you.
Okay.
Gotta pay. Hello.
57,50 bitte.
Okay, can I get my card, yeah?
Nee, ich habe das nicht hier bei mir. Scheiße. Ist da irgendwo, wo ich Bar abholen kann?
Nein.
Oder mit denen hier? Das ist kein Visa. Dieser hier ist dieser Untouch.
Ja.
Mit dem?
Ja.
Oh Mann, wo kann ich Geld abholen?
Warte ein bisschen, ich probiere es mit dem externen. Ich muss noch mal.
Okay. Das hat geklappt, oder?
Das hat geklappt. Ich habe eine Karte, der Beleg und das Ticket, gell?
Okay, danke. ice baby. Oh, steep here. On the other side now. My South African genes are saying this is too much white. It's cold. Get out of here. It's all so beautiful. I think it's time to get something to eat here. Hello.
So this is my campsite for the night. I sat up there, and then while I give him a garage, I also give myself a place where I can stand up underneath here. So if it rains, which looking at those clouds over there might do, I'm actually going to be quite dry. Well, let's see. That's the theory anyway.